California is in a budget crisis, and Silicon Valley leaders warn that could be the end of affordable housing programs. NBC Bay Area's Damian Trujillo, he is live in San Jose tonight, where 90% of affordable housing comes from redevelopment funds. Damian.
That's right, Marla. This complex behind me would not be here, the Italian Gardens, if it wasn't for redevelopment funds. But now the governor wants to eliminate all redevelopment agencies because of the state's budget mess, and local leaders are not happy.
Quinn Zijing couldn't be happier. Her home is in the Alta Torre Center, an affordable housing complex in Palo Alto for seniors. And the piano isn't her only passion.
I prefer to play basketball.
Alta Torre is for very low-income seniors. The rent ranges from $440 to $740 per month. But those who help build and fund it say this might be one of the last such facilities.
How do we continue to provide affordable housing in a world when the main sources of funding no longer exist?
That's because the governor wants to raid and close all redevelopment agencies across the state to bridge California's $27 billion budget gap. And that scares affordable housing advocates in Silicon Valley.
I know they are. Everyone is afraid because, look it, we are living in the most challenging economic times in over a generation.
So State Senate President Daryl Steinberg came to Silicon Valley to put those advocates at ease, even though the solutions won't come easy. They include finding a permanent source of funding to replace redevelopment funds, a tall order in a still floundering economy. Zijing will let the experts worry about the economy while she plays her favorite melody, A Maiden's Prayer. And that might be what housing advocates need right now.
The governor hasn't said when he'll drop the axe on redevelopment agencies. Now, Steinberg, who was here for an affordable housing summit, says one option is to give more power to the cities by allowing them to pass bond measures by majority vote and not two-thirds. But that might also prove to be an uphill battle. Live in San Jose, I'm Damian Trujillo, NBC Bay Area News.
Now, a biotech...